next. It's a light heavyweight matchup between Pretty Boy and Ultimate Fighter winner, Sugar Rashad Evans. Very well been the smallest competitor during that season, but Sugar Rashad overcame the odds and beat down Big Brad Hines to earn that honor of being the Ultimate Fighter. And he also added a UFC light heavyweight belt to its trophy case back in 2008.
Rashad Evans is the former UFC light heavyweight champion and remains as one of the elite in the sport at 205. He combines outstanding wrestling with amazing athleticism and speed to make him one of the most dangerous fighters in the light heavyweight division.
Pretty Boy, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This guy's an arm bar and a leg lock specialist. In every fight that you see him in the octagon, he looks to secure a limb and finish with a submission.
Pretty Boy is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. For this light heavyweight fight, Evans is 15 years his elder. Pretty Boy will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a wrestler.
Pretty Boy.
Here we go, first round. You
Rashad
ready?
Evans.
You ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Evans, black trunks for Pretty Boy.
One thing to keep an eye out for is the nasty overhand right of Rashad Evans. Rashad Evans has fast, powerful strikes, and his overhand right is one of his best weapons.
Southpaw stance.
And a right behind it. Evans is bleeding here, Mike.
He continues to connect with those punches.
Oh, big head kick. Hard straight punch. Rocked him with that right hand.
They clinch early.
Looks like he's got a Kimura. Turns his opponent's hand up and towards the back of his head. He's got it in position. This is very tight. He's cranking on it.
He might get the win here.
This looks like he's gonna get it, Mike. And his arm's free. Wow, very close.
He's got a great position here, Joe. He's got the mount. Right to half guard.
Into full guard here. Back up.
Look for that takedown.
Good hook by Pretty Boy.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
There's a double jab by Pretty Boy.
Be ready.
Powerful kick. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Powerful strikes. Solid jab. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt. That was a big elbow.
Whoa!
Oh! He landed a hard hammer fist.
He's out! He's out!
beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Pretty Boy.
Pretty Boy, winner by knockout.